It was so hot, very few trees were left. There was no water, and the food was very scarce. Haiyan happened in November 8, 2013. After that, the island was so much different. The coconuts, they were either uprooted or cut from the half. We cannot afford to have another Haiyan in the Philippines. It's about time that they think seriously about climate change.